The new NXT Women's Champion, the number one contender's battle royal, was your idea. But moments ago, we saw Dana Brooke show up, and she's now in the battle royal.
I wish I could say I was shocked, but I'm really not. Of course Dana Brooke wants a shot at my championship. Come on, come on. And sometimes, the title makes a superstar. But in this case, I've already made this championship the most desirable championship in all of WWE. And what I absolutely love about tonight is every single woman in that ring is envious of what I have. Are you kidding me? No one was happy for me when I won this title. Not even you. And I have no problem proving that I'm going to class on my own to whomever wins tonight.
Well, who do you think will win the Battle Royal tonight?
Lyra Valkyria is like the only woman I could see pulling it off. I mean, she pushed me at Battle Royal. Like, damn girl, you were almost at the tippy top. But it doesn't matter because the results will stay the same on the other side. And still, NXT Women's Champion Tiffany Stratton. Ugh, just love the sound of that. 2000.